Okay, welcome back to part A of my syndicate part 8 of my syndicate let's play. I don't know why I said part A. Okay, where are we at now? La Ballerina, La Bellina. We went from New York or from LA to New York to La Bellina. I kind of forgot where we are in the story here. Oh yeah, we jumped on that train that was taking away the doctor that we wanted. And he just sort of like swooped by and we jumped on him. Okay.
Intercepting comms traffic.
Control, this is Piranha 2. Requesting permission to land. Over.
This is Control. We have solid copy. IFF is clear. Hold station at landing rack start.
Nice.
And await full clearance. Please confirm copy.
Understood, Control. Piranha 2 out.
So is this like our big shell or our, Outer Haven type thing? It looks a lot like it. From MGS5. Looks a lot like it. Except mine was orange. And less futuristic. Mine was in the 80s, so. But damn. Hey.
This is a high security area. Suggest rerouting the Rapina for optimal assault.
Reroute the drops.
Upgrade potential detected.
Reroute the drop ship to a low security platform. You tell me that you didn't hear the frickin' glass break, son? You got your headphones on? What's going on? Oh. Oh, come on. This is too much. This is too much. Oh, it really grosses me out. Oh my god. I wonder if I'm supposed to be finding these out in the gameplay areas, because it seems like a lot of upgrades. Increases speed and hand-eye coordination, lowers the time it takes to reload, lowers the time it takes to swap weapons, grants an electromagnet barrier against projectile attacks that stops damage while active. The shielding regenerates over time when you are at full health. Scatter reduced, recoil reduced. Backfire now affects a third target. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go, I'm just gonna keep on hooking up, and I'm just gonna go straight up the middle, I think. That way I get the increased health benefit.
Searching. Analyzing. Message log analysis complete. Playing recorded transmission.
This is Control. We are experiencing clearance software difficulties. Reroute to landing station starboard 9. Over.
Out.
Seeking datascape camouflage. Datascape camouflage complete. We belong.
Huh. This is ground control to Major Tom. David Bowie died today. Did I collect that? Pretty bummer way to start your day, finding out that one of your favorite musicians died, but just the way it goes. Okay, what am I supposed to do here now? Right. Am I supposed to jump back out the window? No. Oh, now the door's open all of a sudden. What the hell's going on here? Was it open the whole time? Did I just not notice it was open? That's exactly what happened, wasn't it? I just assumed that was the door. Idiot. Alright, we belong, supposedly. Open for visitors. Welcome. That's nice.
Hello, and welcome to La Ballena. I'm Cassandra, the Cayman Global Official Visitor Guide, designed to make your visit memorable and enjoyable. So if there's anything you need, don't hesitate to ask.
Cool. I haven't said a goddamn thing this whole game, so...
27 stories high, Cayman Global's La Ballena City Raft qualifies as one of the largest man-made executive personnel are required. Under pain of termination, not to discuss the following details with any uncleared citizen. La Ballena currently operates a standing combat force of 11,470, mostly disguised among the ranks of the ordinary police and security workforce. Special force capacities include covert insurgency, targeted assassination and extraction, and full rapid deployment assault. Note that given current peace treaties and contractual undertakings between syndicate blocks, this latter option is not considered viable for the foreseeable future. Rapid deployment assault from La Ballena is, however, fully enabled should need arise.
Interesting. Thank you.
If you're thinking about becoming a registered citizen of La Ballena, with all the benefits and tax breaks of residency, be assured we will take very good care of you.
Okay, I gotta go.
Intercepting comms traffic.
Toronto 2, this is Executive Command. We have a possible security breach at Landing Station Starboard 3. Reroute to High Security Landing Station at Starboard 18 immediately. Copy.
This is Toronto 2, solid copy.
Out. Covert intrusion has failed.
Shit.
Calculating direct assault through executive security levels.
Yeah, it's goddamn vending machines, am I right? Did you hear that there's supposed to be some sort of intruder around here? I wonder who it could be. It's definitely not me. I'm not gonna execute you. I'll see you later, bye. Oh, look at this.
Scanning. Low security access granted.
Thanks.
Executive security access granted.
Yeah. Excuse me. I had to sneeze real bad. I don't know how much of that that caught, but.
Please remain calm.
Uh-oh.
Identity invalid. Security lockdown.
They're on to me, bruh. What the hell was that?
Countermeasures negated.
Thought you could gas me? Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. I haven't witnessed this in a long time. The load screen in an actual mission. Hi. All right. That looks pretty.
Target located.
Coming to get you. That was a total headshot. I don't know what that's about. Oh. Oh. Ah, boy. Shoot. Wow! This game really gets real on you all of a sudden. Oh boy. Great checkpoints. All right. Yep, she's there.
Target located.
Yep. Fuck you. Fuck you. Thank you. bullshit. Some serious bullshit. How many fucking things can they throw at me? Maybe I'm just not the right freaking play style for this game. Fuck you. Great. I don't know what the fuck this thing is. Holy shit. What is this thing? What am I supposed to do against this thing? This is some bullshit. Is this even fun? I don't think I'm having fun. He just runs around? Fucking awesome. Great fun. Oh my god, this is some bullshit. This is really bad. How is this fun? And then the magazine empties. Dumb. Give me that chip. No chip. Reload it because God knows I always end on one bullet. Alright. That fucking noise is really annoying. Hello.
Good evening. I'm Carmen Sitenza.
Carmen.
Take a hard look at some of the challenges facing Cayman Global's corporate enforcement agents as they tackle the increasing numbers of so-called stowaway insurgents in the lower deck areas of our city rafts. Not content with infesting lawless areas onshore throughout the Caribbean basin, these criminal elements now think nothing of hitching a ride on a city raft for months at a time, and they like to plunder as they ride. That's modern day pirates at 11. Continue between rival mainland syndicates Aspari and Eurocorp over terrorist attacks on a West Coast research facility yesterday and a New York apartment complex tonight. Both syndicates deny any responsibility for the attacks while simultaneously accusing each other of violent industrial espionage in their territory. And as investigators sift the wreckage at both sites, a top Aspari biotech specialist is reported dead, and another Eurocorp scientist is listed as missing. Related cases? Find out here after the break.
I don't like my news reporters to have their arms crossed the entire time. Where would you like to go? Australia.
Please note that Cayman Global's UAV security technology is state-of-the-art and has passed all safety testing. However, in the unlikely event of a mistaken identity malfunction, swarm defense weapon systems are available to all personnel.
See now, I thought this was open. I can't tell anymore.
Check out your swarm unit before entering the launch facilities.
This doesn't look good for me. This looks like a big area for a lot of enemies. That. Use swarms, kill 3 AUV. Alright. Take it. Beeping at me. Ah. Oh. No good. This is just no good. Yeah, I gotta say, I'm not having a great time with this. Probably playing it wrong. I don't even think I'm fucking hitting him. Cause I can't even tell the difference between black and just regular old clear space. And I'm out of bullets. Awesome. Yep, shoot me to death. I'm out of bullets. Yep. Here we go. Kicked you right in the balls. Yep, always check under the stairs. Huh. I wonder what wonderful boss awaits me at the end of this. Dead? Alright. I see you. Thought you could hide from me? No. Here's my friends.
Ship systems impaired. Eliminate jamming system operative immediately.
Where's the other one? That went better than I could have hoped. Could have possibly hoped. Alright, awesome. That went very well. Badass. How many hangars do I have to go through here? I'm getting sick of this, my butt's starting to fall asleep. Holy smoke. Me all your bullets. Break through that. Okay. Vent. Pipe. Let's go. I'll just get here. Doesn't make any sense. I see Meryl doing some push-ups around here or something. Get that? Meryl doing push-ups? Holy crap. That's a Metal Gear Solid joke. Okay.
Lockdown initiated. Blast shields activated. Please
You in there, Sario? I am supposed to be waiting, am I not? White trench coat. That's the guy I'm looking for. Line of sight. Shotguns out. I'm just not very good at telling what I should be looking for in these games. Alright. Oh, because that's obvious. Oh my fucking god. That is so annoying. That you have to do all of it in one go. Well, at least those guys are dead. Jesus Christ. Didn't fucking work at all. Holy shit.
I'm not taking down.
Elevator access. Soft asset Lily Drawl is now retrievable. Proceed.
10-4, robot lady. Okay, so there we go, finally. That took a bit longer than usual. I think there's only like 15 milestones in this game, so this game is really short. The missions aren't that memorable. I'm not really understanding why this game is so revered by some people. But who knows, maybe it gets better. I mean, it's cool making people kill themselves and turning them into your allies by hacking their chips in their brain or whatever. That's pretty cool. It sort of takes active reloading, the active reload concept, and makes it a more key concept in the rest of the game. But I'll be honest, I'm not really seeing why it's so special. But I hope you enjoyed this part 8 of my Syndicate Let's Play. Catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.